Aiden? Don't you recognize me? Pilgrim?
Hello.
The mood's friendly. Like fucking Christmas at my family home.
Who do you think you are, you fucking liar?
Calm down, Jack. Before you pop a vessel.
This plan is total shit! Do better!
How about this? Do nothing. It's definitely simpler.
Commander, isn't it high time we put this shit before a firing squad?
Wow. The dog started barking. Guess I better behave.
All right, whoa, fellas. You brought me here to plan something, right?
Aiden, these are the VNC tower plans. Once we get the power back on, we can reestablish communication. People throughout the city will learn about our mission. They'll be able to join in and help us.
So, you plan on broadcasting propaganda?
Whatever it takes to defend against the renegades. When the Butcher sees how strong we are, he'll retreat. We'll prevent war. However, there are a few matters we need to take care of first. See this building? This is an electrical substation that powers the district. If we get it running, we'll be able to power the VNC tower. Our unit is already on its way.
Step one is securing the perimeter around the TV station. My men will do that. I'll head out, sir.
Of course, Rogue. Good luck.
We won't disappoint you, sir.
Yes, we'll do our best, sir.
Who asked you, Wisbowski? Now move your ass. You're waiting on us.
The next time you speak to me like that in front of my soldiers, I'll take my life and cut your fucking cock off!
Oh, imagine all the grieving tonsils.
Shut up!
Can we just get back to the plan? Thank you. After Jack's puppies secure the entrance, my men will bring the lamps and set up an outpost. And then, if everything goes smoothly, which it definitely will, since the plan's author is the Commander-in-Chief himself.
I'm warning you.
You'll turn on the elevators and ride it to the top.
And when you get to the roof, you attach the transmitter to the antenna. Got it?
The entire building is powered by the electrical substation. Rose's men will secure the perimeter with lamps. I got it.
You see, Juan? That's how you obey orders.
Or get yourself killed. But my neck's not on the line here.
See you at the TV station. It's a great day we've all been waiting for.
Yes, a great day to die.
Aiden? I heard Jack and Juan are trying to sell you a hot load of horse shit. Meet me outside the canteen.
My grandfather used to work as a miner in the quarries south of the old...
Well, Signor Antonio, you have too much respect upon the world. Yes, yes, keep going.
Oh, took a break from assassinations to come see me?
I'm just trying to keep you out of trouble. What do those warmongers want?
Ask me to climb to the top of the VNC tower.
What? Sons of bitches. You know what that place is?
The tallest building in the whole damn city. But I can do it.
I hate those fuckers. Roe Meyer, they're solid. But Jack and Juan, they're destined to stab you in the back.
That's all right. The PKs will be with me, Jack said.
Did Jack maybe mention the creatures that live there?
I know it's dangerous, Luan. I have to do this.
I've heard there are things there. Things no one has seen. Or actually, seen and lived to tell.
You sound scared.
Of course I'm scared, Aiden.
Aw, I didn't know you cared.
Fuck you. Look, a few years ago, Frank tried to do what Jack is planning, and it was a tragedy. Don't believe me? Ask him yourself.
Aiden, the entrance to the TV station is secured. We're just waiting for your lazy ass. Aiden, you there?
Talk to Frank, Aiden. Please, don't do this.
Aiden, answer.
Sorry, Luan, but Jack will dig up info on GRE employees if I do this for him. Ro, I'm on my way.
You, my friend, are a suicidal moron.
Luan.
By being peevish?
It was nice knowing you.
Keep going.
Now get the fuck out of here.
Antonio, I love thee, and it is my love that speaks. There are a sort of men whose visages...
Electrical substation.
What's going on?
Don't know, but we have to reconnect the power. Some of our boys have already gone into the tower. There's no one closer than you. Will you check that out?
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
All right, let's go.
Detected.
need the power ASAP.
The area is swarming with renegades, Ro. But I'm handling them. Took care of the renegades.
Good work, Aiden. Power up that substation. Fast.
Thank you.
Aiden, I really don't want to rush you, but move your goddamn ass and power up that substation. We're waiting.
On it. You're welcome, hothead.
Thank you. container nearby.
Thank you.
The power's surging! Thanks for the help, PK Dog. Now, be a good boy. Get lost!
No, it's time for you to leave. Or else.
Was that a threat? I'm shaking in my steel-toed boots. Fellas! Think he'll squeal like a stuck pig like his buddies did? Let's check and see.
Hey, Ro. It's all powered on. Ro? You receiving?
Are we receiving? Everything's shining like a fucking Christmas tree over here.
Is everyone all right?
Yep. Boys are going deeper into the building. The area will be secured soon. Haul your ass over here. Time to do some climbing.
Check back with me.
Browse at your leisure. Come see us again.
Ah! My stuff is game.
Oh, it's on now.
Happy to make a deal. Come back and I'll top you off real.
Standing by to serve you.
Come back later.
Rose already waiting for you.
Don't want my name ending up in some memorial down in the streets.
Electricity really brightens the place up.
But the fucking elevators are still stuck. Power's not getting to them, it seems.
But the building's been switched off for years, right? We need to check the electrical relays.
Well, ain't you a fucking genius? The boys in the dark zone already working on it. They're trying to locate the power distribution room in the smaller tower connected to this one. When my men switch on the elevators, we just go up and... Oh, fuck me. It's Roe. Power's out again. Command says the substation is online and working 5x5. It must be here. Leon, we have a blackout in the main hall. You?
Affirmative. We're in the dark again.
God damn it. Get out of there immediately. You got that? Leon?
We're still looking for...
Just leave it. Get out. Now. Leon! Leon! Fuck. I have to get to them.
I'm with you.
They split up between Carter's A and B. I'm taking A. You go through the recording studios.
I'm on it.
Good. If you're there before me, just get them out before the dark gets too dark. And watch your back. We have no use for dead meat. Leon, hold on. We're coming for you.
This way, Aiden. Corridor B. Good luck.
I'm gonna need it, huh?
Take this. You're gonna need it more than me, bro.
Container detected.
I'm in the lobby.
Roger that. Don't wait for me. The bastards cut me off. There's like 20 of them. I need to get back to the main hall. Make your way through the maintenance room to the basement. The power distribution room is down there.
Yeah.
And you're Leon?
That's what it says on my dog tag.
Where's the rest of the squad?
They got us. Damn volatiles. This is where my story ends, bro.
Hey, man, don't talk like that. Is there any more survivors?
Aren't you the blind optimist? Chris, he punched through and went that way. The blackout. I think it was his doing. Get the power back. It's the only way to get the elevators working. The terminals are in the basement connecting both towers. Please, take this letter and give it to my wife. She's on the ship.
Yeah, sure. You can count on me. Just hang in there. I'll find Chris. Ro, I know what happened with the power. I'm on it now. I'll connect these terminals and restore the power.
Did you find any of my boys?
Only Leon and possibly Chris. The rest, they didn't make it, Ro. I'm sorry.
Okay. Just, be careful, Aiden. We can't lose any more men.
Ro, I'm here. The power won't come back on.
Shit. You'll have to check the fuses.
Celsius for a minute.
Ro, I think I restored the power.
Get the cable from the power distribution room and get out of there.
This had better work. Thank you.
All right, the elevators are working.
All right, I did it.
Ever gotten a medal, Pilgrim?
Never.
I'll cut you one. Out of a potato. We're going up to set up a temporary camp. See you on the 8th floor.
Where's Leon?
I'm sorry, Ro. He didn't stand a chance.
I knew it was a fucked up idea to come here. I got something for you. Thanks for what you did for my boys. I know you really tried to help them.
What is this?
A proximity tool. The GRE tagged more important goods with special RF markers. This might come in handy. Once all the antennas are working, you can use it to detect important containers and stuff. Lord knows what's waiting for us once we actually get to the roof. But you won't be alone. You'll have my men with you. And Lieutenant Rowe himself.
Are you coming?
I've had enough of leading from the back and hearing my people die.
All right, let's go then.
We're waiting for Matt. He's bringing the transmitter and he'll oversee the operation from here. So, you have some time for a nap or to take a dump. Just somewhere outside the camp, pretty please.
Aiden, you sticking around? Hey, are you...
Mind if I join you?
Be our guest.
How you feeling about the mission, Aiden?
Well, we made it this far, didn't we? We'll see it through.
Or die trying, right?
Ro sure is a hard ass.
Of course he is. You know his story, right?
You've seen the burns on his face and neck. I was there when he barged into a burning dark zone just to pull out one private.
Yeah, the guy can be harsh, but not a lot of people will lay it on the line like he has.
Damn right.
Okay. Time to get some shut-eye.
Just a moment, gents. Special treat for the night.
Wow!
You rock, Lieutenant.
Here's to our fallen comrades.
To the fallen.
And pretty ladies.
Why do you want to exclude your wife?
Hang it in there, guys.
We are, Lieutenant.
We've been through worse, right? Remember the volatiles in the old port?
Well, that was a carnage.
It was, and we pulled through. We'll have another good story to tell our families. Am I right?
You are, sir.
Something's bothering me, Aiden. The Renegades.
What about them?
They're everywhere.
spreading in the city like cockroaches. But here, the biggest antenna in the city, strategic place, and no renegades at all.
It's not like anything else they're doing makes sense.
Good point. First, someone turned on the electricity. No idea why. And then, when I questioned a renegade officer, he babbled something about GRE facilities they're trying to locate. Didn't make much sense if you ask me. X-13 or something like that. But I'm worried what they're planning.
X-13? I've heard about that place before.
Oh, yeah? What did you hear?
I know that Waltz is hunting for it as well. Any idea where it could be?
Well, if it's real, it could be a GRE complex. Top secret. Well hidden. But once we're done with this motherfucker, maybe we figure out what it is and find it first. But for now, get some beauty sleep. Infected like us more when we're rested. That was a nice tune you played. Let's hear some more. Yo, Sleeping Beauty. Aiden, the head honcho is here. Let's roll.
And Matt brought the transmitter?
Safe in my pocket, boy.
You expect assault?
Aiden, you're doing great so far.
We're trying, right, Ro?
I got good news for you. I've received intel on a certain GRE doctor.
Who is it? Where?
I still need time. Let's finish our job here first. You and the squad will go to the top of the tower and mount the transmitter. Ro will be with me down below.
I'm going too.
Ro, this again, really? We have a plan.
Fuck the plan. We don't know what's up there. I'm not sending my men up there alone.
Fuck the plan?
Not losing my squad again. You know I have to go.
Just fucking come back. Understood?
Yes, sir.
If you need anything, you can reach me over the radio. I'm fine. Get to work.
Sir, you're right?
Go already.
You guys want to hear a joke?
No, where's Bowski? Fuck, please.
I'm begging you. I'll give you my last clean pair of undies if you spare us another one of your jokes.
Keep calm, gentlemen.
Where's Bowski? Fuck.
Sorry, boss. Won't say a peep.
You're off key, dumbass. It went like this.
Whoa.
Commander, sir, what's going on? Elevator stopped.
The power's unstable again. It's a huge building. We're on it. All right, boys. The repairs will take some time. We can't wait. It's footwork from here. What floor are you on?
30.
So you got another 50 to the roof.
Right, boys. You heard the commander. Open her up. Let's get hiking. Where's Bowski? Recon. Careful, Wisbowski.
Looks clear.
Wisbowski! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Jack. Jack, are you there? There's been an attack. Only I made it.
Fuck. No, Edro?
I don't know. I don't see him.
Aiden. Ro had the transmitter. Locate it. It's our only chance. It's no time to mourn. You must find Ro. We'll get you help as soon as the elevators are back up.
I'll do what I can.
Anybody? Oh, Raiden! Oh, you survived.
I thought you were dead.
They fucking wish.
You'll pull through, Ro. Just hang in there.
Oh, hell, I will.
The transmitter? Matt said you have it.
I do. You can't lose it, Aiden. You can't. Here. The transmitter. Aiden. Don't you think you should wait for that potato medal I promised you?
What? You withdrawing my commendation, Lieutenant?
Oh, shut up. It's just... our dog tags. Don't let my boys be forgotten. If you see a fallen man, please take his tag. They deserve it, son.
I'm in trouble. The PKs are all dead.
I warn you. If you get yourself killed, I swear I'll come in there and find a way to bring your lifeless corpse back to life just so I can kill you myself.
Spare me the lecture, okay?
Just come down from there already.
I'm not coming down. I need to get higher. I'm gonna find a way up.
Fine. I'll wait.
Locked. I'm stuck here, Luan. I need help.
I'll get Frank.
Hurry! Get Frank. Juan, don't leave me here. Floor. He infected. It blew up.
Fuck it. I told you.
Frank? Wait. Where are you going?
He's as good as dead, Luan. I'm sorry. This is where I lost all my night runners. I'm not going through that again.
He's not dead yet. He's there and he needs you.
He needs a coffin. That's what he needs.
Frank, you smelly old alcoholic cunt. Why don't you fucking get a grip on yourself and step up for once?
Aiden, some of our equipment should still be there, in the elevator shaft. One or two floors above you.
Frank, I think I found it. What's it for?
It's a grappling hook. A rope launcher.
It's a what?
We'll help you climb. Aim it at something it can attach to, and shoot. Try to use it to get onto the terrace. Let me know once you've done it.
Okay. I think I'm getting the hang of it, Frank.
Sure you are. It's simple, but it can save your ass.
Where to now?
Where you were headed, Aiden, upstairs. You have to go up one level. From there, you're gonna go to the side wing.
Right to the side wing?
The main wing is full of infected. Go. You have several floors to climb.
Thank you. I'm on a terrace.
Cool. You see my canteen?
You bet. Looks really tiny from here.
Cool. Now open your paraglider, jump and fly to the fisheye. See you there.
What?
Time to end this madness, Aiden. You have a paraglider. Get out of there while you still can.
Frank, I need to go up. You said you'd help me.
Better trained men than you have died there, Aiden. I won't lead you to your death.
Frank, I'm going up. With or without you. Are you too drunk to realize that?
Luan told me about your sister. She must be dead by now. But you're alive. And if you come down, you'll stay alive.
Fuck you, Frank. We're done here. I'm going up.
It's me. I won't leave you on your own.
You're talking to a dead man, Luan.
I'm coming to you. Wait for me.
You what? No, no way, Luan. Luan?
Thank you.
Hanging, jumping, and climbing, whatever it takes.
It will be worth it, Aiden. Communication is everything.
I didn't ask her to come. I'll radio and talk her out.
Forget it. She turned off her radio. I guess I said a few things too many and... fuck. Fortunately, I warned Matt and the PKs won't let her in.
Listen, I'm near the top already anyway. Even if she did make it, it'll all be over by then.
You're where? On top of the building? You motherfucker. I didn't fucking believe you'd make it. But holy shit, you will.
What were you after, on your mission?
Radio New Hope. Imagine. Messages of peace and unity. Bringing people together. Giving them... hope. Yeah, well...
I was a hopeless romantic in my younger days. What can I say?
Yeah? How?
The army used to control that tower. I have a transmitter here that can tap into their signal and take over their broadcast. So all we'd have to do is activate the sector antenna. despite what the others said, I really did have a good plan. A solid plan. We could really activate this transmitter.
Yeah? How?
The army used to control that tower. I have a transmitter here that can tap into their signal and take over their broadcast. So all we'd have to do is activate the sector antenna.
I'm at the transmitter. What's next?
Good. Good. Now throw the switch, and that's it.
It worked.
Great. And listen, I've been thinking. Radio New Hope is still an option, but it's your choice.
Juan gets what he wants and gives me what I want. The way to find Mia. The truth about her.
Sometimes our choices are bigger than ourselves. Sometimes the things we do, they matter. I'm not gonna try to convince you. You got the transmitter working. It's your call.
Frank, what kind of music did you used to listen to?
What?
I'm wondering what kind of music you'd play on your radio station. Don't tell me it'll just be you talking all the time. If so, I'm changing my mind.
You motherfucker, I can't believe it. Thank you, Aiden. Thank you so much. People
need this antenna more than you do.
What? Aiden? What have you done?
You'll hear soon enough. And let's hope Frank still got it.
Frank! You handed control of this antenna to that washed-up drunk! I can't believe it. I'll take it back. I promise.
Yeah, good luck climbing the building yourself.
Aiden, and I thought we were becoming friends.
Sorry, Jack. I made my choice.
Good day, Philidor. Frank is back, and I've got some more exciting news for you. Blankets, food, and drinking water are being collected in the canteen. All those in need can report to Nicholas. Stay tuned, and I'll be back soon with another message of
made it.
Hey, it's good to see you too.
Don't ever fucking do that again.
Hey, where did that come from?
You owe me one. The soles of my sneakers nearly tore off trying to get to you.
I'm sorry?
Sorry? I thought I'd be scraping your guts off the fucking pavement, and you're sorry?
Juan, I don't believe it. You were actually worried.
Shut up! Like I said, you owe me. My sneakers are ruined. I can literally feel the concrete scraping my feet. We need to get me a new pair.
Well, they don't look that bad to me. You sure we don't have more important stuff to do?
If it was their looks I was worried about, I would have trashed them ages ago. I risked a trickier route to get to your sorry ass faster. But the way... They were my last pair of intact shoes, Aiden. My soulmates in this dirty revenge-seeking business. Without them, I'm... So, let's go.
You want to go shopping for new sneakers now? Is this some kind of joke, or...?
Do I look like I'm joking?
Luan, you said... shit. Luan, it's not a sign of weakness to say you were worried. Can you at least tell me where we're going? Aren't a lot of shoe stores open in the area, I bet.
There's a place. Some of my old stuff might still be there.
I thought all your stuff was at the Fisheye. But I guess that's not where we're going.
Just shut up and follow me.
So, is Frank happy I gave him control of the tower?
I didn't have a chance to talk to him yet.
I hope it was worth it.
Cause you lost your chance to find Mia?
Yeah.
Don't worry. We'll figure this out. Now, let's just get my sneakers back.
Back? Were they stolen? Luan, if you knew where your things were, why haven't you gone back to get them before now?
Hey, we need all three hands over here now.
See that opening? Apartment 216. Go look for a large red box with gold trim. That's where I stored my shoes.
Aren't you coming with me?
You're why my shoes are ruined. You get me new ones. Go inside, take the shoes, and leave. And don't touch anything else. Got it?
I'm fine, chicken. I'm inside.
Don't touch anything. Just get those shoes.
What's in here that's got you so spooked? If it works. Our mixtape. This is not like the one I know.
Inhibitor container nearby.
A guy's boots? Thought.
Did you find them yet?
I'm sorry. I don't see a red box anywhere.
You dope. You're not looking hard enough. There's another room behind the plywood.
Almost happy. Pretty cozy nest. Why'd you ditch it for that den at the fisheye?
'Cause that den is my home. I took all I needed with me. Except for the shoes, that is.
Vintage 2025. Small fortune in these bottles. Looks like they spend a lot of time here. That's one hell of a view. Luan, I found your shoes.
Great. Now get the fuck out of there.
Oh, but it's quite the love nest with the wine and the view and the music. I mean, I'm starting to see a whole new Luan here. And you know what? I don't blame this guy, whoever he was, for liking her.
Fuck you, Aiden.
I didn't... Luan, wait. What? Come on. Oh, you bastard. Love alters not with his brief hours and weeks, but bears it out, even to the edge of doom. Shit, Luan! Are you there? Come on. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings.
Just meet me on my rooftop. Get there and wait for me. You can give me the shoes and then fuck off.
It figures you'd end up at the place you go when you're pissed off.
Did he do this to me?
Hey, has someone hurt you?
My son. I gave my whole life to him, and in my golden years, how does he repay me? By making life hell. In my own home. I couldn't take it anymore. So I left.
Where will you go?
Oh, I heard about an abandoned container nearby. It used to belong to the peacekeepers, but now it's empty. Well, it was empty. When I went to see it, infected were all over the place.
Well, let's say I get rid of the infected for you.
Would you do that? I'll pay you.
Sure thing. Where can I find you afterwards?
I'll go to the canteen. But any place is better than my hellhole of a home and my demon son. How can a son do this to his mother? I'm at the mercy of strangers. This is not how I imagined it. I live hungry for him, and this is how he pays me back.
Here, I got your sneakers. You should also have this. I didn't realize you and Hakon had been together.
Why do you think he's so high on my hit list?
Yeah, that makes sense.
Just because someone reads poetry doesn't mean they don't deserve to die.
Did you guys break up because he abandoned Frank, or did he abandon Frank because you broke up?
There's really no point in analyzing that now, Aiden. Whatever happened, it was a mistake, okay? I should have never been so naive. That's why I didn't want you snooping around. For fuck's sake, you could have just respected that.
I'm sorry.
Forget we went there. Just leave me alone.
Booze. Yeah, such an original way to cope with your loss. Wait a minute. I think I know someone else who does it. You wouldn't know him by any chance.
You suck at being sarcastic.
I'm facing tough competition here. At least you're not crying anymore.
I wasn't crying.
Yeah, something got in your eye. I'm glad it's out now.
Shut the fuck up, Aiden.
I will, if you let me have some of Frank's medicine.
Fine. Stick around if you have to, but don't interrupt me. I'm busy.
Getting drunk?
No, you dork. Looking at the stars.
Hey, I can see the Big Dipper.
Aren't you brilliant? Except that's not the Big Dipper.
Oh, whoops. It was worth a try, though. You know any other constellations?
Yeah. Frank taught me a lot about the night sky back in the day. We were building the fisheye, and I'd climb the scaffolding all the way up to the roof. Frank would come up to tell me it's too cold, too late, and whatnot. But he always ended up telling stories for hours and hours. And I love to listen. The stars are so clear and seem close enough. You could grab them by the balls. Frank's way of putting it. Nice, huh? What about you, Aiden?
And what about me?
Do pilgrims get their hearts broken?
We tend to just forget it.
Wow. The shy type. Looks like your constellation is Cygnus.
Whatness?
There. Look. The swan. When I stargaze, I always find the swan first.
You're making all this up to impress me.
Maybe. Maybe not. Are you impressed?
Pretty much. Let's get some sleep.
Aiden, if I see Hakon, I'm gonna kill him. Simple as that. Don't try to stop me.
It's fine. But you know revenge doesn't make you feel better.
This isn't for me. It's for Frank. I will avenge everyone who died that night. A lot of stars winked out forever. Hakon talks big, but when it came down to it, he bailed on his friends and they died. He showed his real face. Fucking coward.
Hakon, a coward? That's hard to believe.
Maybe you're right. Maybe he's just a traitor. He talked others out of coming to the TV station, too. They left Frank and his team on their own. Then he cut me off, like he never even knew me. And then he fucked off to Waltz. Yeah. Good night, Aiden.
brand new world. This is your friend Frank broadcasting. Yes, that's right, broadcasting from the fisheye. From now on, I'll be bringing you all the good news from around Villador, helping transform this city back into the community it once was.
Luan? Luan, you there?
Right, folks. Let's start this new chapter with some inspirational music for you.
Hey, you there? Come to the canteen.
No offense, Frank, but I really don't have any more time for you. Matt was gonna help me find my sister, but I gave the tower to you instead, and now I'm fucked.
Calm down. Come to the fisheye and we'll talk. I might have an idea. I want to help you, Aiden.
Fine. Be there soon. Luan, it's Aiden. Come in. Luan? Come on, Luan, answer me. You there? Ah, great. I fixed the transmitter and now you go radio silent.
Frank on Radio Free Villador. Your neighbor, your city, once more and forevermore. Signing off.
Talk to me, Frank.
Look, we started off on the wrong foot. I'd like to correct that mistake. Have a drink. Yeah? For me. Your attention now?
With those?
Renegades, yes.
But how did you...
The TV station used to be controlled by the military. They did more than just broadcast from there. Thanks to you, we can now listen in on the enemy. It appears that Waltz is looking for the same database you're after.
But the observatory is completely soaked with chemicals.
I have no idea how this GRE crap works. But Waltz sure seems to know. Maybe the observatory's not the only place to access the database.
Is this conversation all you have?
For now. But if we got close to their position and hacked into their frequency, we could collect more intel on Waltz's plans.
How?
The transmission you heard was intercepted near an old military antenna in the wharf, just south of Marsh End Lane. If we activate that antenna, it'll boost the signal, and we'll be able to hear everything they say. Every syllable. And you'd know exactly what Waltz is up to.
Right, anything else before I get going?
Oh, one more thing. Look at that poster, Aiden. Nightrunners used to abide by that creed. Live by it. I used to think we were as torn apart as that piece of paper. But the creed still means something. And if you increase the range, I can contact the remnants of the old Nightrunners. Some must still be alive.
I see it now. This means a lot to you, doesn't it?
Not just to me. To everyone here. But there's one piece missing. Do you know why I haven't thrown this poster away in all this time? Because of Luan. When I saw her for the first time, she was maybe, what, 8, 9 years old. She was barely alive. She looked like she hadn't eaten in a year. And she was trying to help some kids get a crystal back from a thief. The guy was threatening them with a knife. He was twice their size, stronger, and she jumped on him. Bit his hands so deep that his screams were heard as far away as Old Villador. After that, she gave the crystal to one of the boys and left. She didn't get anything out of it. She didn't have to risk it. I looked at her and thought, this is all we have left. As humans, we can fight one another. Everybody just for themselves. Or, no matter what, we can stand up for each other. Then I wrote down this credo. That little girl helped the Nightrunners become who they were for years. And if we are to be reborn, we cannot do it without her.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Then go get him. I'll be on the radio. You remind me of Luan, before she became obsessed with that goddamn hit list of hers. I'll get ears on the Renegades for you. I'll find out what Waltz is up to. I promise.
Yeah.
Hey, Frank? That's way up there.
Yep. GRE made them hard to reach for a reason. Keeps them away from the bad guys. But for a guy like you, Aiden, piece of cake.
Tch! Thank you. Thank you.
Frank, I got the antenna going.
Okay, let's see what these bastards are talking about.
Gather the guys and head east. Waltz is... We need to meet him.
They're moving, Aiden.
They said they're going to meet Waltz, heading east.
There is another antenna on top of a condominium at the intersection of St. Paul Boulevard and Peachtree, just by the entrance of the main canal. Get it working, and we can keep up with them.
Got it.
Yeah. Hmph.